daily. And in Luke chapter 1, verse 79, we read what God wants to do, to shine His light into the darkness, into the people who are living in the shadow of death, also to guide our feet into the path of peace. What an interesting metaphor when it comes to peace, a path, a road. So it's a relationship with God, and in closeness with Him, He's going to guide our steps. There is a way that leads to peace, and there's a way that destroys peace. God knows the difference. God cares for us. He wants to guide us in the path of peace, but that's really a daily decision. So how much peace are you experiencing today? How much peace are you experiencing on a daily basis? Are you just checking boxes, overwhelmed, stressed out? See, the way to have peace each day is to listen to God. He's going to speak. He's going to say, this is the way. Walk in it. It's the path of peace. It's from me. So listening to God, have a teachable heart, honoring Him with decisions and attitude. And it might be ways that break your usual patterns or break what the world suggests. But when you truly value His peace, you want to be on that path. And if you've been off that path long enough, you're desperate for that path. You want to get back on that path. You want to come home. And so know today that your good Father, portrait of God, He wants to bring you peace, is saying, here's the path of peace. He will shine His light in the darkness and guide your path. And that path is His peace.